Whistleblow is a song that I essentially wrote about holding our leaders and authority figures accountable for their behavior, sometimes in the workplace, perhaps, but also maybe just relationships in your life, folks who may have a degree of power over you and, you know, take advantage in some way. So it's really a chronicle of that moment where someone feels empowered and strong enough to stand up for themselves and to draw those boundaries. I was inspired to write it because a lot of questionable behavior was being revealed in our leaders throughout the pandemic specifically, but then it's taken on a lot of different meanings as other people have shared their stories with me, and I'm looking forward to performing it live on the tour.
Definition stands, the hero is a man. He lifts you from the fire, pulls you from the quicksand. Definition stands, the woman is a heart. Learning to be heard is a Herculean.